Good evening, everyone. This is Scott with Prestige Worldwide Sports and Cards, PWWCards.com. Getting ready to do another full case break of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Let's see. This is Bowman's Best eBay break number 15 on Wednesday, February the 8th. And here is our case. Sealed. Good to go. Thanks for breaking with us. We do appreciate it as always. If you would like shipping insurance or a one touch or signature confirmation on your shipping, you can get those at PWWCards.com. We will make sure those are on the package. Otherwise, we will top load any of the hits and send out all the cards in a bubble mailer. So, here is our case. Do this one box at a time. Again, good luck to everybody. Appreciate you breaking with us. Here we go. Box number one. Let's get some of this stuff. We have another case of Bowman's Best coming up on Sunday. So if you're looking for more Bowman's Best, more baseball, you can get that with us on Sunday. They're already listed in our eBay store, so be sure to check that out. All right, here we go. Box number one. Come on, stay focused there for me, camera. Help me out. First auto, Garrett Davila for the Kansas City Royals. This is a base auto, yeah. Going out to KC. They don't have a lot of hits, so that's a good sign. Jerry C, that's going to you. Congrats. Get this wrappers out of the way. Oops. Kyle Schwarber on the throwback. Then look at that, Chris Bryant, 11 out of 35. Nice parallel there. 11 out of 35, went out to the Cubs. Dustin M, congratulations, Dustin. Nice parallel there. For the Twins, Alex Kirilloff. Nice auto there. Refractor auto. That's going out to Minnesota. Lisa L. Congrats, Lisa. Man, my hand is like not one to shuffle. Okay, come on. And then we have another Alex Kirilloff. This base auto this time for the Twins. Lisa L. with that one as well. Andrew Benintendi for the Red Sox with a throwback. Next auto is Elias Diaz. Base auto going out to Pittsburgh and Mike R. Congratulations, Mike. This is the Atomic Refractor Braxton Garrett from Miami. Then we have a Tyler Naquin, numbered at 250 for the Indians. That is box number one. Box number two. Box. Oops. Brendan Rodgers, number to 250 for the Rockies. Now Mike Clevinger, rookie auto for the Indians. Cleveland is Gerald W. Refractor auto. Congrats. John Smoltz with the throwback. Gavin Lux, base auto for the Dodgers. Dodgers is Jerry C. Congratulations, Jerry. It's coming to you. Brendan Rodgers with the Atomic Refractor. Anthony Banda, the crotch auto. For the Diamondbacks. Arizona's Barry L. Congratulations, Barry. Base auto. Will Craig for the Pirates. Nice auto going out to Pittsburgh. And Mike R. Congrats to Mike R. Base auto. Kenta Maeda on the throwback insert. That's it for box number two. On to box number three. box number three. Here we go. Moving right along. Our auto is Tyler O'Neill for Seattle. Mariners is Joseph S. Congratulations, Joseph. Kyle Lewis also for the Mariners. So Joseph with another hit. Anthony Alford on the throwback. There's a blue Alex Bregman, number 250. Let's see if we can get that to, there we go. Bregman for the Astros. Then we have a Trevor Story, 19 of 50 home runs to start season. It's an interesting auto there going out to Colorado. Colorado is Roger G. Congratulations, Roger, on that nice Trevor Story auto. Number 250. Congrats. Cool insert auto there. Andres Galarraga, Big Cat. Mike Clevinger, another rookie auto for the Indians. Gerald W. Congrats. Base auto. Corey Sager with the Atomic Refractor. Then a Rafael Devers with the Atomic Refractor 96 throwback there from Boston. Congrats. That's box number three. Best of 2016 autograph, Tuki Toussaint. I believe that's Atlanta. Lucas Giolito with the throwback insert. Number to 35, Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Let's see if we can get that. 34-35. And then for the Rays, Blake Snell with the rookie auto. Blake Snell. Tampa's Lisa L. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. Rookie auto. Chicago. Larry G. Congratulations, Larry. Base auto. Jose Canseco with the Red Sox. Lindor. Kansas City, another Garrett Davila. That's going out to Jerry C. Congratulations, Jerry. Yennis Cespedes with the Atomic Refractor. Francisco Lindor, numbered to 250. That's it for box number four. Nothing too crazy yet. That Trevor Story was pretty nice. Pretty nice hit. Number to 50. Need to get some nice ones in the second half, though. Get some big boys. Get some red autos and some 101s, maybe. That'd be nice. A little super fractor action. Oh, the Ichiro Auto, man. How many of those are out there? I haven't seen too many of them. That'd be nice, though. For the Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Anthony Alford Auto going out to Toronto. Kenny B. Refractor Auto. Kenny. Atomic Refractor, Jorge Mateo. And the Andres Galarraga Atomic Refractor for the throwback for the Rockies. Schwarber, numbered to 99. Another Anthony Alford. Same, two of the same guy in the same box, mini box. That's disappointing. But not for the Toronto owner. Congratulations to Toronto. Can he be? Johnny Damon, the KC Uni, San Diego, Cal Quantrill, going out to the Padres, Lisa L. Kenta Maeda, 18 of 50, orange. Very nice. Going out to the Dodgers. Jerry C. There you go, Jerry. That's a nice, got some nice color on an auto for once. That's, well, the first time this break. Very nice. David Wright with a throwback. And that's it for box number five. You know what the print run is on that Ichiro Auto? I'd be curious. right, box number six. Anthony Alford again for Toronto. Third auto for that Kenny B. Wow, that's a lot. Dansby Swanson. Insert in a blue Chris Bryant, number to 250. Let's see if we can get that to 250. Congrats to the Cubbies. AJ Puck with the base auto. Going out to Oakland. Lisa L. Base auto. Then we have this atomic refractor for the Yankees and Cubs. See, Cubs is Dustin, Yankees is Clayton. I'm about to random that one off. The end of the break. Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. Going to Clayton H. Congratulations, Clayton. Nolan Arenado for the Rockies. Ooh, look at that. Atomic Refractor Auto on card, Chris Bryant, 16 of 25. Very nice. Going out to Dustin. Congratulations, Dustin. Another Chris Bryant hit for you, man. Look at that. Very nice. Very, very nice. Atomic Refractor, J.P. Crawford. Green, Anderson Espinoza. Number to 99. And that's it for that box. That was a nice box. I guess that's probably the case hit. I guess we'll see. We got two boxes still to go here, so you never know. He hit a Schwarber Atomic Refractor Auto one time too. Earlier, a while ago. That was one of the first cases of Bowman's Best that I had done. Ooh, that is nice. Nice, nice, nice. Box number seven coming at you. Here we go. Scoot back there a little bit. Ooh, a green Sean Newcomb, 52 of 99. Going out to Atlanta and Corey C. Congratulations, Corey. Nice. Rainbow auto there. Alex Reyes for the Cards. Another Alex Kirilloff for the Twins, Minnesota. Going to Lisa L. Congrats, Lisa. Base auto. That's the first part of that box. Buster Posey. Buster Posey, numbered 19 to 35. Hitting safely parallel. And then right behind that, and Elias Diaz, rookie auto for the Pirates. Really? Come on. There we go. Pittsburgh, Mike R. Congratulations, Mike. Carlos Correa for the Astros. Oops. Cal Quantrill for the Padres. San Diego, Lisa L. Congratulations. Noah Syndergaard on the Atomic Refractor. Then our next auto is a Josh Hader Refractor auto for the Brewers. Brew Crew. Milwaukee is Clayton H. Congratulations, Clayton. That's it for box number 7. On to box number 8. Last box. Again, thank you guys for breaking with us. We do appreciate it. As always, if you want shipping insurance, magnetic case, one touch, or signature confirmation on your shipment, you can get those at pwwcards.com. And like I said, if you like Bowman's Best, we have another case of this to break on Sunday, so check that out if you'd like. We also have a ton of football coming up this weekend with Flawless Football, Playbook Football. Man, I'm having a hard time. Playbook Football. And some Black Gold Football as well. Check those out. Go. Good luck. Jose Berrios for the Twins. Julio Urias numbered to 99 for the Dodgers. Green, Blake Snell, 68-99. Rookie auto going out to Tampa Bay and Lisa L. Congrats, Lisa. Matt Theis for the Angels. Base auto going out to Vinny P. Congratulations, Vinny. We have a Sean Newcomb. Is that base? Yeah, base auto. Going out to the Braves. Atlantis, Corey C. Congratulations, Corey. Mark McGwire for the A's. And then for Detroit, Matt Manning with the base auto. I think it's base, yeah. Going out to Detroit, Jim W. Congratulations, Jim. That's going to you. Atomic Refractor, Seattle for Robbie Cano. Mad Bumgarner for $2 to $250. Going to the Giants. And that is it for the break, guys. Thanks for getting on the break. We do have one random to do for this Atomic Refractor mirror image. Let's go ahead and set that up real quick. Alright, first thing we're going to do is roll the dice, see how many times we're going to run the randomizer. The only thing we don't take here is snake eyes, so let's go ahead and do that. Seven times on the randomizer. Let's see. Yankees. Oops, all caps. Yankees. Cubs. Since there's only two, I entered them twice. Seven times on the randomizer. Whoever finishes out on top after seven times gets the card. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Going out to the Yankees. That is Clayton H. Congratulations, Clayton. That is the break, guys. Again, thanks a lot for breaking with us. We do appreciate it. We look forward again to breaking in with you soon here on PWWCards.com. Thanks a lot, and have a good night.